Allahu Akbar.
Being the first largest, I think we deserve this position.
In that case, we can make ourselves from second to first within no time.
Who is it?
Come on, you can't forget second largest.
Why can't you? Pull your chair.
Oh no, I'm shapeless.
Yeah, we know that. I can understand.
Whatever. We are a team of 30 million. So, to handle a huge population of 7 billion, we think this size team is minimum required.
Excuse me? Can anyone explain what's going on here?
Deciding upon God position.
I'm not God. Why am I here?
People made you God. So, you deserve your seat.
Oho.
What are you up to now?
We are the most peaceful and we think we can retain the peace which is highly required nowadays. And you guys?
How dare you say we lack it?
How dare you say we lack it?
Relax everyone. Please, calm down.
Don't dare to say it again.
Cool, Jesus. Have some wine.
By the way, who are you?
Me? I am a modern human.
A normal human can't even see us. But you are talking to us. How is it possible?
Basically, I can understand and analyze who you are and what you are. After all, we created you.
What?
Yeah, we cracked it.
Stop this nonsense. I created this universe along with human beings.
Oh no, you can't be my dad.
Is it? Then what am I doing when you're creating it? Playing football?
Shut up. Even I exist before you're known to people.
Please, let's not go into mythology and stick to the point. Excuse me. Hi, Akbar.
Can you please tell me the count of girls died worldwide in last 50 years?
Yeah, just give me a sec. It's around 75.
Okay, thanks.
What is it?
It's an iPad.
It means?
Means, how do I tell you? It's a miracle.
You humans do miracles?
Yeah. Much more than you all.
So, you are supposed to be God?
No.
Then?
Actually, we are planning to host elections to elect God directly through public voting.
It's a great idea.
Yeah, we do agree.
In order to participate in elections, you need to appear in physical world at least once for the nominations and the elected one can rule from anywhere afterwards.
In this war between humans for the invisible God, there might not be a human left to see his God's victory.